What I enjoyed most about today was the panel. The panel gave a great explanation about all the topics at hand. Mostly what I liked is how they talked about how black men in society can really change things and how things are changing. And I just think that this is relevant and this needs to be talked about more.
What I like most about tonight's program is seeing the powerful African-American men who can make a difference in society and that who want to make a difference in society, as well as being able to see others make a profound impact.
One thing that I took away from today was embracing who you are. That is so important. Like, we have an advantage of being black. It's not a burden. And that's what I took from today. Stand in who you are.
So what I enjoyed about the event this evening was, one, just being in the room with powerful and impactful African-American men who are serving and leading in our community, but also powerful and impactful African-American women, really talking about the issues that impact our community, but more importantly, what can we be doing individually to make a contribution. So being very transparent about the challenges, but also being very clear about the fact that there's a lot of pride in being an African-American, and there's a lot of work to do in order to touch young people.